Change the font in SQL and Query Design View. The information in this topic applies only to a Microsoft Access database .mdb file. On the Tools menu, click Options. Click the Tables Queries tab. In the Query Design font group, select the font and font size. Please note, these font settings apply to Access as a whole and are not specific to the Access database or query currently in use.